A public health supply chain aims to get health products from where they are made to the person who needs them. A vaccine to immunize a child. A rapid test kit to test a sick patient for malaria. And the medicines to treat her if she tests positive. Contraceptives for women and families. So that this child, this woman, this family are happy and healthy. The process of getting health products to people involves many people working together on various activities at different points along the way. A health program manager to estimate the number of products needed to treat patients. A central medical store clerk who picks and packs products. A driver from a transport company who delivers products to health facilities. Supervisors who make sure staff with logistics responsibilities are supported in doing their jobs. Pharmacists and other health personnel who dispense products. Community health workers who provide products to people at the last mile. A public health supply chain also includes funders, manufacturers, distributors, procurement agents, and private sector partners. This great variety of people and organizations become connected from the top to the bottom of the supply chain. They agree to work together towards a common goal, understanding the role each of them plays in getting products to people. They share and use information about demand, need, inventory, and transportation, so their activities are coordinated and all supply chain partners perform well. An integrated supply chain is strong from end to end, yet has to be flexible and dynamic to adapt and respond to unanticipated changes or challenges in the environment. This end-to-end integration has transformed the way commercial companies like Apple, Procter & Gamble, and Walmart operate their supply chains, helping them to deliver quality products on time and securely to customers, and greatly enhancing those companies' market share and bottom line. Integrated supply chains can be as transformative in public health as they have been in the commercial sector, delivering health products to people when and where they need them, and greatly improving customer service and health outcomes. Improving health is the bottom line for public health supply chains. Lessons from the commercial sector teach us that integration is more than merging health programs. For example, putting malaria and AIDS products on the same truck, or offering family planning and immunization at the same site. Deciding which products to manage together is only one piece of the integration puzzle. Strengthening the supply chain from the very top to the bottom is another. It requires linking people, information, and activities from where products are made to the people who need them. A strong, integrated supply chain delivers health products to the child, family, and community whenever and wherever they need them.